duties at hand. Although I'd like to stand by him, can't shake this feeling that I have. The worst is just around the bend, and does he notice my feelings for him? And will he see how much he means to me? I think it's not to be. What will become of my dear friend? Where will his actions lead us then? Although I'd like to join the crowd in their enthusiastic loud, try as I may, it doesn't last. But will we ever end up together?
Well, I wasn't recording that first intro great. I hope you guys enjoyed this song. This was something different for me to do, but The Nightmare Before Christmas means so much to me, and particularly the character Sally. She's my favorite character of all time, and I absolutely love her. She represents so much for me. I've grown up loving her, and it's kind of always been like a thing, like my thing that I love, and I haven't ever shared it on this channel, but I wanted to do something Danny Elfman from a Tim Burton movie on this channel so bad. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was different for me, a little bit of theatrical singing, but I had so much fun with it. Don't forget to check out the description, and thank you so much for getting me and Adora's Shallow Star Is Born cover to 200 views. That is awesome. Also, White Shadows is at like a crazy amount of views. Also, Swimming by Lunar Vacation is weirdly at like a bunch of views, and I didn't think that would get a bunch of views because it's just a cover from kind of a little known band, but you guys loved it. That was last summer, so thank you so much. I hope you've enjoyed the summer videos. The last video that I have for you guys, which is the one after this one for the summer, is I have been working so hard on it. I'm very, very, very excited for it. It is a cover, but it has kind of a extra meaning for me, and I will explain it in the video. It kind of has an extra message to it. Also, if you didn't know, Tim Burton writes poetry, and I kind of found this out, not recently, but kind of recently. I just finished The Melancholy Death of Oyster Boy and Other Stories, and actually, I think I'm gonna watch this movie. I usually watch it over summer, so I have to go watch it. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Twitter at Bethy Styles with 2 Y's. I actually included the link in my little channel banner. I don't know if it works. I think it only works on the computer. I haven't seen it work on my phone. If you watch Stranger Things 3, if you want to see all the events that I did for Stranger Things, it's on my Twitter. I went to a lot of stuff, but it was fun. I'll see you guys in the next video. Please, 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 please be there. Keep it real. Keep it 100. I was so mad because I was in the middle of one of these songs and it was going really well, and then my dog started crazy barking. Should I include that? What? A new side of me? Bye. On the street with the neighborhood kids.